for them girls. Nah, I. Okay. Tiny
toes. That's a message. We met.
No, that's that. That's that.
What do you mean? I said nothing. What do you mean by we mean? Nothing.
Stop. No, stop.
No,
stop. Stop. No, don't do it. Stop. No. Wait, I'll tell you. What's that? Oh, man, you win. You win. Stop it. What are you talking about?
All right. Call me boss.
Okay. No, wait now.
Let me breathe first now.
Okay, fine. Marwa. Stop. Fine.
Call me boss.
Okay. We're boss.
Again. I didn't hear that.
Boss.
Again?
Boss. I love you.
Who's calling you with your number?
I don't know.
Ah, no. Don't do that. Most of these guys are ritualists. Who's the speaker?
Hello? You don't pick up before. God will punish you.
Sorry, who is this?
You see, I ask you this. You think say you will come from Delta State, come carry my babe, Abby? And God will judge our matter.
I'm sorry. I think you're calling the wrong number.
Sorry, kill you there. Yeah, we can't carry phone, call wrong number. Don't you be the brain. Don't you be the brain now. You did date my girlfriend, Vera. You think say I know Abby? Don't worry. I go reason your matter. I go show you say as you get money, I make get straight. Nonsense. Get out!
Who was that?
Baby.
Who was that?
I don't know who that person is.
Because I'm a fool, right? Who is the guy that is calling to threaten my life because of you, Vera?
Babe, I don't know him. Maybe this is a prank or something. I don't know him.
You are still lying.
Baby.
Don't baby me! So you are cheating on me after all I've done for you?
I don't know who that person is. I swear, I don't know him.
You know
I
what?
I swear, I don't know.
Shut up! And get out of my house.
What?
I said get out of my house! In fact, give me that engagement ring. You don't want being engaged. You don't want it. Give it to me!
Love the way I'm feeling now, eh? No girl, it's your biggest, my pleasure. I'm also thank you.
Babe, are you okay?
The prince woke up with me.
What? What happened? Did you guys have issues?
No, we didn't.
Why did he break up with you after engaging you?
We were together, having fun. Then someone called him on the phone and threatened him to leave me, else he would deal with him.
Is the person mad?
I don't know. Now the brain thinks that I'm cheating on him.
But babe, are you cheating on him?
Bestie, you should know me by now. I've never cheated on him. Before I met him 2 years ago, I was alone for months. You know this. I don't cheat in a relationship, let alone double dating.
So why you not call the person come on the papa now?
The person called with unknown number. Else I would have tracked him wherever he is. I'm making pay for this pain that I'm going through right now.
It's okay. I am sorry. This breakfast, now everybody they chop on now.
It's not fair. I'm just going to kill myself.
No. Why will you say that? Don't say that. You cannot kill yourself.
Don't you understand? It's my life. I'm not without him.
It's not your life. And it's not over yet. Okay, see. I'll talk to him. Stop crying. I'll talk to him, okay? No, he's hungry now. Just let him calm down. Let him cool off, right? I'm going to talk to him. Tibrin loves you so much, and I wouldn't want you to be like this. Alright? Just stop crying. It's okay. Stop crying.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Don't worry, I'll talk to him.
Thank you so much, Bestie.
Thank you. It's okay. Stop crying. It's okay.
Hey,
uh-huh.
I go kill the lady.
Don't be me.
No,
your father.
Take up.
Hi,
how are you doing?
Fine.
This is why you visited me on our now. I hope I'm safe.
Yes, so you're safe. For just came to see what you're doing now since you're going to check up the
phone. Yeah. Thanks.
Sorry. This is my friend and my neighbor, Franklin. What's up?
If I know someone, you know, no, say you go introduce me, Abby.
Abby, get out.
That is how we do most time, you know, it's fine. So, what should I offer you?
No, I'm fine. Okay, I came with Vera, and she has explained everything to me. And please, I want you to forgive her.
I don't know how you people see relationship. Like, I don't know how you people see relationship and cheating. So, after all she has done, I should take her back? What are you saying? By the way, what have I not done for her to cheat on me?
She's regretting. And she's so sorry. Please, it won't happen again.
Yeah. It will never happen again because there will be no next time.
Let's see that now. It's not like that. Just calm down. See, remember you love Vera so much to have made her the woman of your choice.
Yeah. Perhaps I built her for someone else. I may be moody. I may be depressed. But after a while, I'll be fine. But you see, taking Vera back is a no-no. And done with her.
I'm so sorry.
You'll pay me, Sha. After all I've done for her.
Hey, come on, don't be like that. It's okay. See, if you want anybody to come for you, you should let me know. Don't be me. I'll be there for you. It's okay.
Thank you.
Hey, why are you like this? Are you still moody?
Should you later talk to him? What did he say?
Okay, so I spoke to him and it's fine. But babe, come on, there's nothing happening for you to be like this now. See, it's just angry about what happened, not too much.
I didn't do it.
Yes, I know you did not do it. And I made it clear to him that you did not do it.
He's just hungry. Let's just give him some time to cool off. You understand? Yeah, you're fine. Don't worry. He's going to call you. Hmm? Just smile for me now. No, I love you.
And I love you too.
That's my baby.
I just can't wait to be back with my baby.
Yeah, don't worry. You'll be back with your baby. Huh? You're fine.
Thank you, Bestie.
You're welcome.
It's 2 months now. How long will I wait for your call? Baby. I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I didn't. I'm going to walk up to you. If you want to kill me, then fine. I didn't do it. I didn't cheat on you. I never cheated on you.
I like that one. That's good.
Satisfying girl, please. Oh.
Can you not satisfy me?
Which fine guy?
Hello, like this. I am beautifully handsome. What are you
why
talking
you
about?
This girl, you're a beauty queen, fine girl.
I wish someone is here now to just judge. Like, it would be like,
you can't judge someone fine. You know why you hit me? Jesus, so maybe this is not what I did. I did.
I mean, I didn't like this, man.
I don't know.
Sandra, Bestie, is that you?
Hi. You framed me up. You framed me up to take over my man?
And you don't know what you're talking about.
I don't know.
Hey. What's going on?
Sandra, you framed me up to take over my man. Hey.
What are you doing?
Ah, God. You!
What is she doing?
You don't see anything.
What is she going to?
Stop asking me. I don't know.
Me.
Why did I even open the door for her?
Bestie? You.
Vera.
You.
Vera. What's all this nonsense? Leave my house this minute.
Oga, I beg. Come up for me. Mom will stain your clothes. You get my set me up to take over my man.
She didn't set you up.
I'm sorry.
Did you?
Yeah. I'm sorry. I was jealous. I was just jealous. I was jealous and I was angry the way she bragged about your name. She just figured that. So I was just jealous.
I don't understand. What is happening?
The thing was that I was the one that called you with an unknown number. I used to put you on. I'm sorry. Thank you. Thank you for your honest confession. But you see, today, it is written. Either of us, we die.
Please. We'll make this up.
Okay? Take that for me. You're like, yeah.